What is your name and where are you from?
I'm Tiago, I'm from Portugal.
Why did you join this project?
I joined this project because I have a small project about youth activism and about feminism, and I found it very interesting that we can learn new tools so that we can develop the way we get to people that are our target groups and the people we want to affect.
What skills have you improved during the training?
I think my leadership groups in some sense, because I've been working a lot with other smaller groups that are working, so I've been finding a way to like coordinate the things and also trying to make sure that I develop my own work at the time that it's needed to be done.
Can you describe the environment in which you work with?
Yes, it's a very friendly environment, very professional. When we get to the things and when we concentrate, it's very professional. People are doing a lot of work and like being very productive and talking with each other and making sure that everything is delivered when it's needed. Yes.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.